So you guys are always asking where I dumpster dive and if I want to, you know, look, it's a nice sunny day. I'm in a storage place. I won't say where, but it's up in Edmond. Now, this isn't great, but, you know, if somebody needed parts off of it. Oh, wait, it's not. It's one of those foot massage chairs type things. So then we're going to just see what else is available here. Like, there's a cooker down there, and there's a frame and a pillow and a picture of some guys doing golf. I mean, yeah, there's some trash in here too, but again, you know, you never know what you're gonna find. So there's really nothing I want in here. But earlier today, I'll show you, I got these Amazon boxes, and inside of them, if you can see it or not, it's not great, but are these nice rolled up, they're like anti-static mats. They're really nice, and they're great for like packing materials. So they were going to throw these out, and there's two full cases of them. So I saved those from the landfill. Yeah, just go to storage locker places. If they got a dumpster out here, you know, there's nobody around. Nobody's going to say nothing. So, happy diving. Just don't leave a mess.